street.
That's funny. You think of that all by yourself?
Just busting chops, defectives.
Defectives? Yeah, that's another good one. Never heard that before.
What do you want?
Came down to escort you to the squad room.
Now that's funny.
Now we just got a few questions. Won't take but a minute.
Tell you what, why don't you call my assistant, bend over, and make an appointment?
Bend over. That's good. Bend over. Yeah, you're just chock full of jokes, aren't you? Okay, have it your way. We'll just talk to you here in front of all your friends. I'm sure they'll like that. Where were you the morning of October 10th?
Why don't you ask your wife?
You ever disrespect my wife again? That blade will go through your throat like a stick of butter. You got it?
Get psycho. Ah. You're psycho.
Yeah, psycho is going to lock you up in a box for life for killing a cop.
Whoa, I didn't kill no cop.
What do we think you did? Sit down.
You're fishing. Trying to get me to take chump bait, but I ain't no dummy.
And we ain't no fishermen. We got video of you threatening Detective Hines outside his precinct.
I'm not saying another word without my lawyer. What's so funny?
Well, I thought you said you weren't a dummy, but you just told us everything we needed to hear. I'll call your lawyer, tough guy.